You know, I keep this old hairbrush even though I'm going bald. I just can't part with it.